stuff. Thank you. Experience of Innocence Tour. Again, thank you. Each of us has a story of how we got here tonight. Larry, Edge, Adam, and myself, we grew up on the north side of Dublin.
See, Bob thought that the dream was
transported back in time. It's 1990 in the city of Berlin. The wall had come down everywhere but Hansa Studios, where we are recording Achtung Baby. Checking. Do we really need
bienvenue, mesdames et messieurs. Welcome to the experience of innocence. Recorded forever on film tonight. This is the chapter of our story called Vertigo. The moment when it all goes to our heads. What being a rock and roll star does to the minds of young men. Well, it feeds us a lie that we so want to believe. Mad stuff like you're much more interesting than your next door neighbors. Or real heroes like firefighters or teachers or nurses or mothers. Oh yeah. And the lie continues. You're a visionary. Oh yes. You're an artist. Not just an artisan. I mean, is a song more useful than a chair? Well, depends on the song. Depends on the chair, doesn't it? Then, some perfectly sane person from up Cedarwood Road, like Finn on Hanvey, taps you on the shoulder and says, hey, you, you're no rock star. You're Paul from number 10. And you go, what? Paul? Paul is dead. Yeah! as well as player. You are. I know. Because I go on holidays with them. I go on holidays with them. In the 90s, the whole band used to go on holidays together. That's true. In the 90s, I didn't feel mad. As mad as it sounds to me right now. The 90s was kind of our experimental phase. Big experiment. South of France, very fancy. We just listened to each other. We listened to music. We listened to each other, our partners. And maybe more importantly than all, we listened to our children. We listened to our kids teaching us how to grow up. Sort of. Anyway, we're there, looking out on the Mediterranean, this lake, pretending to be a sea. Mediterranean, what a scene. What a beautiful, beautiful scene. blessing is the blue above the Europe we share. And may those yellow stars, it's European city. Yeah. Now, you know, these are strange times. But we don't agonize, we organize. Isn't that right? Turns out, sticking together is the thing. Is that not right, Edge? Is that not right, Larry? Is that not right, Larry? I told you the band couldn't see eye to eye when we were recording Acton Baby and Hansen Studios here in 1990. We sort of run out of love with the U2 project. It can happen. And Berlin was a big turnaround for us, because we wrote a song that we really, really, really needed to hear. And the song is called One.
There is a light, can Oh.